Prince Mansour bin Mukrin was among those killed, according to local media. The cause of the crash is still unknown.